Again, everyone tells you where they sit and who they are if you're paying attention. So pay attention to the people that are telling you you have fear, that's why you're not going to the border. No, you're not going to the border because you don't want to frame our president once again and have innocent people lose their lives and be rounded up. Some people never learn.